after removing the bark, which was showing the Lotus obstetus fruit body, behind the bark, decomposed bark, there was a muddy layer and other mushroom specimens. Including Chlorotus and Crepidotus. This is a very interesting habitat for Basidiomycetes that we have found on this tree in the university campus near the post office. The geoindex data will be recorded on another clip. But this is a very interesting development because tree trunk is a fungal community, Basidiomycetes community, and gives a very interesting picture of the power of microfungi in